do a quick mow on the front lawn here, trying to work it down. Last time I was still at 2 inches, that was 2 days ago. So I'm gonna go down a notch. I'm using this Craftsman walk behind because I don't have a bagger for the lawn tractor yet. So I'm gonna go ahead with this. I wanna bag it. We'll see how it goes here.
Thank you.
Here it is. Just finished cutting the lawn here at 1¾". It was about 2¼", so I took off about a half inch, so I'm good there. But I believe my neighbors have officially judged me insane. I'm cutting the grass every 2 days here to keep up on it. And now I'm filming myself, so I'm sure they're gonna call the authorities and try to get me committed here. Connor Ward, it's all your fault. Lawn Rebel, you've inspired me. This year I'm taking this, I'm gonna concentrate on this front yard and the side. It's about 1,000 square feet together. I'm gonna try to get it low. It does need some leveling. I'm thinking about adding my first zone of irrigation to the front here, so I'm gonna wait to do any leveling until after I do that. So maybe that puts me at a fall aeration, remove the plugs, do a sand cap. I need to get my edging game on point here around the road and that, but that's gonna be my lawn goal for this year, to get this spot here cut low and thickened up. Maybe next year I'll be on the 3100D train or a walk behind reel mower, we'll see. So I wanted to bag it today. I got about a bag and a half off of this section, so I can kick it with some nitrogen here maybe tomorrow or the next day, but then I'll leave my clippings on, so try to keep as much of that fertilizer on the lawn as possible. But so far, so going good. The couple spots I scalped here right by the road 2 days ago with the lawn tractor seem to be coming back. There's still a little scalping there, but overall things are good. The highs are right now are in the 60s here in central Wisconsin, so it's prime time for this cool season lawn. See what we can do here to really make it golf course quality. That's the goal. Catch you in the next one.